7 Southeast 32nd Way, Melrose, Florida. I wanted to try to be part of the discussion, if possible, about the timing. I'm not sure we've really gotten to that yet. Are you still deciding to whether to hire the expert?
Yes.
And is that decision going to be at an official meeting?
On August 7th.
On August 7th in the morning.
Yes, ma'am.
And so I'm requesting that it be held when the public has a better chance of coming to a meeting. And I also request that you, that we've been waiting for a year and a half, it seems like, since this got, since the application was put in. And we always thought that when it finally did come before you, that there would be warning, and not just a few weeks. And we thought that there was going to be a workshop. I understand that that might be up to the miners to hold a workshop, but I wondered if you all thought it was important or appropriate that a workshop could somehow be held before we go to a semi-formal or a really pretty formal hearing, and we would like to be represented by counsel at that time, at the time of the formal hearing.
Thank you.
Thank you. And